And what we're seeing and what we're doing are what to help people in the community.
Cases of coronavirus are now in our backyard.
We don't want to panic the public. We need to educate the public.
But it's not the hospitals telling us.
Inside the hospital, it's calm. There's no sense of panic. There's no sense of emergency.
With a new case just today, hospitals in Sarasota are adamant they're prepared.
We have been working for weeks, if not months, to prepare for this.
But they need more.
We need quicker, more reliable testing, and it needs to get done here.
NBC2 confirms a third person in Florida has the coronavirus, making her the second person in Hillsborough County to have it. We know she is the sister of the woman who first tested positive for the virus and flew from Italy through Tampa International Airport. Thanks for watching. I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Our focus tonight is on the coronavirus patient in Sarasota because they're closer to you. Doctors are going back and forth between Doctors Hospital of Sarasota, where that patient is, and Sarasota Memorial. We know that staff at Sarasota Memorial is screening patients every day. Doctors are wearing full protective gear. But how is the staff at Doctors Hospital handling patients? As NBC2's Claire Lavazorio explains, officials there aren't saying much.
Well, we've been here for 2 days trying to get a response from this hospital about the corona patient inside, but we haven't got that, except across town at another Sarasota hospital, they're being a lot more transparent about how they're tackling the virus. Our only glimpse inside the Doctors Hospital of Sarasota.
Inside the hospital, it's calm.
Is through the eyes of visitors. For the second day in a row, the hospital has denied our request for comment after learning a patient with coronavirus is being treated there. We are finally hearing from the health department after several calls and emails. A spokesperson tells us it's working closely with all area hospitals, but would not confirm any details about the patient in his 60s at Doctors Hospital. Through a Facebook post, we did learn a Sarasota Military Academy student and his mother are in quarantine after possible exposure to the virus. The boy's mother works at Doctors Hospital. Our NBC affiliate in Tampa spoke to the school's executive director.
She's a medical worker professional, and we received word that they were quarantined at home.
Just days ago, Vice President Mike Pence, tapped by the president to oversee the nation's coronavirus response, shook hands with the military school's cadets when he came to town for a fundraiser. The school assures Mr. Pence the student in quarantine was not one of those cadets. Now the focus is on making local testing available in Sarasota.
It takes a couple, 3-4 days to get the results back. That's too long.
Sarasota Memorial Hospital confirms multiple patients have been tested for COVID-19, and anyone showing flu-like symptoms is in quarantine.
The important thing isn't to say how many tests we send, because we'd like to do more.
The hospital CEO today assuring the public its 1,400 doctors can handle an outbreak. Health officials are urging people tonight, if you do experience any flu-like symptoms, they're asking you to contact your doctor first before showing up at the emergency room. I'm live in Sarasota, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.